Walking the hills and dales, the breadth and depth of England's green and pleasant lands, you are bound to stumble at some point or another into the centre of a ring of weathered and ancient stones. An interdimensional time capsule built tens, maybe even hundreds of thousands of years ago. But was it by chance or by design?